subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
F. Skoog and unke co-workers ne observe kiya that nutrient medium ko jab supplement kiya auxin se, extract of vascular tissues ya fir yeast extract, coconut milk ya fir DNA se. Then kya hua? Internodal segments jo hai tobacco stem ke, unke jo callus hai, callus kya hota hai? A mass of undifferentiated cells. Wo proliferate karna start kar dete hain. Skoog and Miller ne later identify kiya cytokinesis promoting active substance ko, jo kya the, unhone baad mein term di unhe kinetin. Kinetin kya kar rahe the? Cytokinesis ko promote kar rahe the. During mid 1960s, three independent researches hui, report kiya unhone purification and chemical substances ko. Three different kinds of inhibitors mile, kaun kaun se? Inhibitor B, abscission 2 and domin. Later jab in pe study hui, tab dekha gaya that inki jo chemical composition hai, wo same hai. Ye tino chemically identical hai. Later inko naam diya abscisic acid. Kinhe naam diya abscisic acid? Inhibitor B, abscission 2 ya fir domin. It was seen that release of volatile substance from the ripened oranges, जो भी ripened oranges थी, उनसे कुछ substance release हो रहा था, जो hasten कर रहा था, the ripening of unripe bananas. वो substance क्या था? वो substance को later identify किया as ethylene. हमने किसके बारे में study किया? Ethylene, जो volatile substance, unripened bananas को ripe कर रहे थे, because oranges जो थे ripened, उनसे एक substance ethylene release हो रहा था. Inhibitor B हो, domin हो या abscission 2 हो, उन्हें later क्या नाम दिया? Abscisic acid, जो क्या करते थे? Purification and chemical characterization के बाद study हुए. F. Skoog and his co-workers ने देखा that auxins जो थे, उनकी वजह से callus की proliferation हो रही थी. And kinetin substance जो है, वो किसने discover किया? Skoog and Miller ने.